presentation is on reconstruction of metabolic pathways for the Setaria digitata whole genome. The paper is presented by Dr. N. Rashanti, Dr. M. S. A. Kotalawala, Dr. T. S. Muganamalwatta, Dr. W. A. S. Darshika, Dr. G. L. Y. Lakmali, Dr. Kasundis Soisa, Dr. N. Y. Chandrasekaran, Dr. Y. I. N. S. Gunodhana, Dr. Prashanti, Surav Jala, and Dr. R. S. Dasanayaka. It will be presented by Dr. Ashanti.
Thank you, sir. Good afternoon. I'm going to present on reconstruction of metabolic pathways for the Setaria digitata whole genome. Mainly, I am working on lymphatic filariasis. As you all know, main causative of filariasis is Bucherreria bancrofti. Working with Bucherreria bancrofti is very difficult in the laboratory, so I have used Setaria digitata as a model organism. Here is a small introduction about my research. Setaria digitata is a white color thread-like worm. It's an important parasite that causes lumbar paralysis in cattle, cows, and corn. It causes abscesses, allergic reaction, enlarged lymph nodes, eye lesions, lung inflammation in human. Wolbachia is a common endosymbiont of invertebrates. It's a bacterial genome. It helps to encode biosynthesis pathways in nematode. Next, move to the objectives. The objectives of present studies as follows: sample collection, extraction of DNA, whole genome sequencing, then blast-to-core analysis, then Hick pathway analysis. In the methodology, blast-to-core analysis pipeline, so first we had to load the FASTA sequence in the program. FASTA sequence is contained 2075 contigs, which has to blast against with NCBI non-redundant database. Parallelly, we had to do the IndoPro scan. From the blast results, we need to do the mapping. From the mapping, we had to carry out the annotation. Annotation also done with IndoPro scan merging with gene ontology. From the annotation, we get the metabolic pathway, that is Keck. What is Keck? Kyoto Encyclopedia Genes and Genome. It's a database mainly dealing with drugs, disease, chemical substance, and biological pathway. In the results, 111 enzymes involved in 95 metabolic pathway was identified through the Keck database. Here, the most overrepresented pathways are biosynthesis of antibiotics and phosphatide inositol signaling system and furin metabolism. Here, Keck analysis identify 16 enzyme coding genes involved in nucleotide biosynthesis and one enzyme involved in riboflavin biosynthesis pathway. The gene encoding FADN glutathione pathways were not found in the Setaria digitata. Moreover, complete nucleotide synthesis pathway and heme synthesis pathway were also not found in the genome. Since previous studies state that Setaria digitata does not harbor Wolbachia endosymbiont, it was theorized that the Setaria digitata genome must encode the carry out heme, riboflavin and nucleotide pathway. Otherwise, it can be encoded by Wolbachia genome potentially through lateral gene transfer. These are the identified metabolic pathways in Setaria digitata. Some of the maps which I have obtained in the Keck analysis database. In a conclusion, I would like to say we found 95 different metabolic pathways which are related to other filarian nematode pathways. These results reveal that Setaria digitata may have evolved its own sequence to encode those biosynthetic pathways. In future studies, pathway analysis would allow us to identify the characterization of genes involved in this pathway in Setaria digitata. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Ashanti. We have a few minutes, yes?
Yes, sir. Thank you very much. Is there a significance of your research to the human? if any?
Yeah.
Can you explain?
Because when we are collecting the Bucherreria vantret from human lymphatic system, it's very difficult to collect that worms. So I have used the Citeria digitata. So that genome level is very similar to the Bucherreria vantrufti and Citeria digitata. So I have used that.
Thank you. Will that have implications in terms of how we care for patients or how we develop drugs or personalize medicine?
Main, my aim is going to be find out the drugs against the lymphatic virus.
But you have also said that there are multiple metabolic pathways which may have been due to evolution.
Evolution can be changed.
How significant is that finding?
By using the software.
No, how significant in the sense, has it been already found elsewhere in the literature or is this something new?
In my case, I have found some genes related to that bacterial genome.
How does it compare with whatever the other studies elsewhere? Have they already found something similar?
They have not.
Right.
Found
so
yet.
This is an original finding, you're saying.
Newly.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.